A group of World War II veterans from New Mexico who got a chance to visit the nation's capital are due to return this afternoon. The vets were able to visit the World War II Memorial in Washington, D.C. this week at no cost to them, thanks to the Honor Flight program. Today, the veterans will be coming home to Albuquerque, and hundreds of people are expected to greet them. If you would like to take part, they will arrive at about 4 p.m. at the Sunport.